Welcome back to another one of Miss Blue ASMR's YouTube videos. Before I get started on the channel naming and the rest of the video, I would like to say I'm really sorry for the long break that I've taken. I really wasn't planning on taking any big breaks like that, but I've been going through some personal issues that are making it very difficult for me to be able to make any videos that will relax people, so I'm trying to make the most of the days where it's not too bad and that make it possible for me to do them, but those days are really quite few and far between, so I'm sorry if that rhythm isn't good for you. Just know that I am doing my best to sort out my issues and get back to doing my regular scheduled videos. So in today's video I will be, as per usual, naming an ASMR channel, and today's channel that I will be naming is Every Child ASMR. So if you would like to go and check that channel out, the link will be down in the description of this video. But for now, I am going to get back to the main part of my video, and in today's video, I will be eating my version of pasta carbonara. So I invite you to sit back or lay back and relax in front of this, what I'm hoping is going to be a relaxing eating video. Enjoy! So here we go. We have my dish of my version of pasta carbonara. In it there is obviously pasta, tagliatelle pasta, lardons, which I am not quite sure what that is in English. They're just little rectangles of meat, and some onions. And I've got a glass of cassis juice, syrup actually, which I think the glass makes amazing sounds. Anyway, shall we try it? I love cassis. Bon appétit. Which is French for enjoy your meal. That's pasta is one of my favorite meals in the world, apart from Chinese food. I could live in a Chinese restaurant. I don't know if you could hear it there, but I got a piece of onion and it was crunchy. This is so delicious. Being an animal lover, you get used to eating, drinking, and breathing animal fur. It becomes part of your daily routine. big forkful. This is a lot of little pieces of meat. I think they're probably made out of pork. Yeah, I don't know what they're called in English, because at home we just call them lardons, because that's the French word for them, and I don't even know if they sell this sort of thing in England. I don't know. Then again, it could just be my brain not working, as per usual. It's a common thing. My brain sometimes just decides to pack up and go on holiday without giving me any notice. That is problematic sometimes. This is too good. I'm almost finished and I wish there was more. I ate it all. But I haven't finished my drink. I really love the tapping sound that this glass makes. It's a twisted glass, I don't know if you can see. It's actually, it's curved like that and like that. So it kind of makes me feel like you're drunk when you're drinking out of it, because it's topsy-turvy. Let's see if I can guzzle this in one go. Take your bets. Who bets that I can? Who bets that I can't? I'll give you a second to make a bet. Have you got your bet? That wasn't a hard bet to win, so I would like to thank you for joining me in this video where you join me for a meal without you actually eating. Anyway, thank you for watching. I would like to remind you that down in the description of this video you will find the link to the channel I named in the beginning of the video. You'll also find my channel's Facebook account and my channel's Instagram account. So all that is down in the description of the video. Again, thank you for joining me for this video. Those of you who follow my videos regularly and who give me likes and commenting supportive things. Again, I would like to apologize for my publication rhythm, which is really not good at the moment, but there are reasons behind that, personal struggles that I'm going through that honestly take priority. But anyway, I am doing my best, so I hope that's enough for you. So anyway, I will see you in the next video. I hope you enjoyed this one, and I wish you all a very pleasant evening, or night, or day. Whichever time of the day you're watching this, I wish you a good one.